Very controllable all the way down. Didn't feel like it wanted to stall at all. Or drop a wing. Pretty god dang cool.